We genuinely come up with ideas that other places do not come up with. This has been the case. This has been the history of the Salk Institute, and this continues to be the case. And we are all pushing the boundaries of our research to go someplace that no one has gone before. Cancer affects 40% of the population. This means the odds of anyone having a close relative or a loved one develop cancer in their lifetime is nearly universal. This is something we simply can't escape. Even when we do have the top scientific treatments and the best tailored, personalized therapeutics, if a cancer is quite advanced, it has this insidious way of altering and mutating itself like a virus around whatever you treat it with and develops resistance and comes back and lives to fight you another day. The goal of the Conquering Cancer Initiative is for Salk researchers to really focus on the five deadliest cancers. And these are pancreatic, glioblastoma, deadly brain cancer, triple negative breast cancer, lung cancer, and ovarian cancer. In searching for therapeutics that will work best on these cancers, we will have a cascading effect and end up developing treatments for other forms of cancer.
We have a history of fundamental cancer research at the Institute, beginning with the work of Renato Lubecco on tumor viruses, for which he was awarded the Nobel Prize in 1975. The Salk has a track record of developing its science into new drugs for cancer therapy. For instance, my discovery of the tyrosine kinases led to the development of Gleevec as a tyrosine kinase inhibitor that's used to treat a particular type of leukemia.
In 2006, I was diagnosed with a form of CML, which is chronic myelogenous leukemia. I had discovered later that one of the top researchers here at Salk, Tony Hunter, had done the foundational work to actually unlock a big part of what made Gleevec so successful.
Our goal is to tackle these five deadly cancers, for each of which little progress has been made in the last many years. And I think by working on these different cancers, we will learn basic principles that can be used for treatment of all types of cancer. And I'm sure we'll discover new biology along the way, which is really going to be, I think, from my perspective, the most exciting thing.
At Salk, we really encourage and enable our scientists to cut across disciplines and to come up with really out of the box, unexpected ways to go after and chase down various diseases.
Cancer has been so challenging to combat for decades, in part because it's smarter than us. And we need to understand the basic principles of how cancer evades our ability to fight it. So evasion, in one word, is what I think cancer is spectacular at doing, and its ability to evade the normal rules of tissue function, its ability to evade virtually every drug we've thrown at cancer, and its ability to evade the immune system, which is something that I study and have a lot of interest in trying to understand how we can better engineer our immune system to fight cancer. One of the biggest challenges that we face in the field of cancer immunology is understanding why our immune system can't recognize and destroy the cancer cells.
As one strategy of the Cancer Initiative, we're taking a computational approach, which hasn't received as much attention over the years, but it takes advantage of these decades of data that are difficult to synthesize, but if we actually study them, you know, thoroughly the way we believe they behave, we can come up with new observations, new findings that would not have been obvious otherwise. So it adds a whole new approach to study the cancer problem. We think this approach can be a unique perspective to personalized medicine. We can come up with new ideas for how different patients should be targeted based off their mutations. That goes beyond traditional approaches.
we believe that we have never been poised in the way we are now to truly come up with unique combinations of therapies. The goal here is nothing short of attacking each individual's cancers with a cocktail of tailored therapeutics attacking epigenetics, attacking metabolism, reprogramming the outside of the cell, going after the DNA itself to combinatorily eliminate, destroy the tumors before there is enough time for individual clones of the cancer to grow out and to come back later as a relapse. That is the goal, and so we believe that this is the time for conquering cancer and for conquering cancer at the Salk Institute.